name's Maria.
My name's Kieran.
My name's Sean.
My name's Stephen.
My name's Mickey.
My name's Shane.
My name's Gavin.
My name's Finn McGee.
Given the role of assistant director, and it's great to have that other job because there's nobody ever like trusting enough to give me a big job this year, and I'm glad to have it because it just means to get the boss everybody about and tell them what to do.
I'm playing chair. I'm looking forward to this film. Been a bit nervous, but it's going to be good crack at the end of it.
I'm taking part as one of the girls in the film and also the makeup during the day. I'm looking forward just to make sure everything goes right, and the roles I've carried out so far is just making sure nobody gets on at some point.
Helping out with the camera and doing the clapper as well. I'm looking forward to seeing what the film looks like.
I'm one of the girls in the hut. I'm looking forward. I'm real nervous about being on camera.
And action.
Girls, everyone's
going to get popped on. I think it's good that films are made in the area so that people see what the real quality is like, not what they read about in the papers or see on the news.
It's getting it off the streets and all that, like, and making me learn a load of different new skills and stuff that they never had, like acting.
Action!
I'm Michael, the local shopkeeper. And on a Friday night, all the ones that's in this film come in unfortunately. But I think this is the best thing ever happened to them because you see a completely different side to them.
Action!
This is fascinating because there's no stuff around our area like this because there's always drinking and smoking and drugs.
There hasn't been anything really to get the young people out and helping them. This is a good message for all young people.
I was helping out makeup people and they were practicing stuff on me. And as you can see, I have a scar on my head. I was also helping keep the traffic out of some of the scenes.
I've never taken part in anything this before, but I'm enjoying it because one of the things I've learned today is how to do makeup. And I'm going to show you how you do it. It's a cut. It makes me want to get up in the morning and come out and do it because it's fun and everybody's talking real seriously.
We've been up early this morning. I wouldn't even get up that early for school. You take a seat more serious than I've took anything before. Like I didn't think it was going to be serious. I thought these were just going to say as we're doing it. The way people's done in the past, they say they're going to do things and then let us down.
On the field here today for one of our final scenes, and it's getting real cold at night now. It's going on 12 o'clock and I think we're going to be here about half one with these scenes. Just want to go to bed. I'm feeling quite sad now it's going to be over soon because when it ends then I have to go back to school and I won't have all this here fun stuff to do as well and won't see these as much because I don't really hang about them and they're all good to be around.